When Ravan effigies were burnt across the country to celebrate Dusshera, people of Sarvodaya Enclave in Delhi kept pollution at bay and celebrated eco-friendly Dusshera. Get to more in this report.
Glittering lights, Ram Katha and lasers show, but no firecrackers and smoke. These are the scenes of eco-friendly Dusshera celebrations organized by the members of Sarvodaya Enclave RWA Association. Ravan was killed here too, but without fire and firecrackers.
Aur Ravan mrityu ko prapt hua.
12 years ago, they used to burn Dusshera, do the Dusshera Ravan Dahan here. Then there was a long gap. So our newly elected Resident Welfare Association, of which you see all the team members around, they took the initiative with the community to do an eco-friendly Dasara Mela.
Homemade food items were served on biodegradable cutlery.
Paper, glasses. I was using plastic first. And the rest about the food, it's all home-cooked using the best ingredients. I mean, by dhoon-dhoon ke, pure sugar, pure ghee, gai ki ghee, that kind of stuff. Everything is homemade.
Without firecrackers and a Ravan effigy, there were no let up in the excitement of the kids who assembled to witness Ram Katha and Garba dance.
It's a wonderful experience and there's no pollution. The people are enjoying a lot and food is amazing.
After eco-friendly Ganesh Puja and Durga Puja, Dusshera celebrations at Sarvodaya Enclave in Delhi has set an example of pollution-free festivities.
Dusshera is a festival that marks the victory of good over evil. And by celebrating this festival in a clean and eco-friendly manner, the people here are making sure that while rejoicing the end of one evil, they do not give birth to another that is called pollution. With cameraman Vinay Tiwari, Pratham Divedi, DD News.